history has been something that has been written mostly by people who don't look or sound like us. In order to find some kind of sense of freedom, it's important to document and celebrate and center our stories in our voices, in the languages that we wish to speak in, so they're not co-opted by people who, for whatever reason, choose not to fully see us.